Hello? Hey, Night 3, great job so far. So, as I mentioned yesterday, we just put up the most recently fixed animatronic, the puppet. You probably overheard his name before I stopped the recording. Sorry for cutting it off like that, I just got a message from one of the employees. Nothing that crucial, just something regarding the guys that found the animatronic characters. They were acting a bit suspicious when someone asked them what it was like going back to that old place. Again, doesn't really matter that much. Then again, I think I know why they could have been acting like that. You know what happened in that old place, right? Quite a tragic tale, to say the least. Some guy was wearing a yellow suit that led five kids into a part of the restaurant and killed them. Quite a heartless person, don't you think? You know, my father used to work at that original business. He saw the whole thing happen and immediately contacted management about what he saw. And ever since, he just stopped working there. Next thing you know, he went missing, and no one really knows where he went, but police came to a conclusion that he died. I'm still sure he's out there. Someplace. Oh, and speaking of which, I remember the animatronic I told you about yesterday? It was acting up a bit today, so try to keep an eye on that camera from time to time when the auxiliary generator turns on. He tends to laugh whenever he moves, so if he does, just check the cameras until you see something unusual, and then put the Freddy head on as soon as you can. You'll know. But anyway, here's the second part of the recording I did 2 days ago. Catch you tomorrow. Puppet. This animatronic is one that tends to stay in its spot, though you should still keep an eye on every now and then whenever the auxiliary generator turns on. There's a music box that keeps it in its place, however, if the auxiliary generator turns on, you'll have to wind it remotely via your monitor. This may seem pressuring, but just remember that you don't need to keep it on every second. If and when the music box is almost unwound, there'll be a notification on your monitor. Just know about it, and you should be good.
Hello? Mm-hmm.